Welcome to study Identification, Classification, Habit Habitat and Economic Importance of Prawn, Crab, Lobster and Pearl Oyster. Let us begin with Prawn. It belongs to Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Arthropoda, Class Crustacea, Order Decapoda, Genus Palmon, which is also called as Macrobrachium. This animal is commonly called as prawn. The color is pale greenish with brownish patches. Body is spindle-shaped, elongated, measuring about 20 cm in length. Body divides into cephalothorax and abdomen. Cephalothorax, the first segment of the body, formed by fusion of 6 segmented head and 8 segmented thorax, which are covered by carapace. Carapace is extended anteriorly and mid-dorsally into serrated rostrum. Cephalic part has 2 pairs of antennae, 1 pair each of mandibles, maxillae and maxillae. 1 pair of pedunculate compound eyes are present. Thoracic part has 3 pairs of maxillipedes and 5 pairs of walking legs. The second body division is abdomen. Abdomen is laterally compressed and curved ventrally. The animal look like comma. It is 5 segmented. Abdomen has 5 pairs of biramus pleopods or swiverids and 1 pair of uropods. The abdomen ends in telson. There are total 19 pairs of appendages. Sexes are separate. In male, the second pair of chelate leg is larger and powerful than in female. The second pair of pleopod of male differs from female in having additional process called appendis masculinum. Female carries eggs in between pleopods. Fertilization is external. Development is direct. Hatched embryo looks like small prawn. Habit and habitat of prawn. Palmon is found in freshwater ponds, lakes, streams, ditches and rivers. It is a nocturnal creature. Palmon, that is prawn, is nocturnal and omnivorous. It hides at bottom during the day and comes to the surface at night in search of food. It feeds mainly on algae, mosses and other aquatic weeds. It is distributed throughout India. Economically, this organism is important. The prawns are one of the most economically important fishery organisms of India. It helps to earn a sizable amount of foreign exchange. The prawns are the most esteemed food among the marine food organisms. Therefore, they are in great demand both in the local and international markets. The second organism is crab. Crab belong to Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Arthropoda, Class Crustacea, Order Decapoda, Genus Carcinus. The crabs are decapod crustacean organisms. They are characterized by greatly enlarged cephalothorax. The abdomen in crab shows sexual dimorphism. In males, the abdomen is narrow and in female, the abdomen is broad and it carries eggs during breeding season. So this is how we can identify male and female crabs. Carcinus is commonly called as rock crab or true crab. Body is dorsoventrally compressed and consists of cephalothorax and an abdomen. Cephalothorax is enlarged and is covered by a broad flat shell called carapace. It bears a pair of small antennules, a pair of longer antennae, 5 pairs of thoracic legs and a pair of compound eyes. The first pair of thoracic leg has claws. Mouth parts present on the ventral surface are covered by flat plate-like third maxillipedes. Abdomen is greatly reduced and it bears pleopods. Uropods are absent. The abdomen of the female is wider than that of the male. Female has four pairs of pleopods that help in carrying eggs. Male has two pairs of pleopods that act as copulatory organ. Development is indirect in case of crab through zoea and megalopa larval stages. Habit and habitat of crab. Carcinus is found buried in mud of shallow waters or it buries itself amongst rock. It typically walks sideways. Crabs generally reside among tidal marshes, sand flats and coasts with rocky terrain. They tend to stay around these areas for protection from predators and to be close to a readily available food supply. Crabs are omnivorous, feeding on algae, mollusks, worms, fungi and bacteria. Crabs are cosmopolitan in their distribution. Economic importance of crabs. The crabs are one of the most economically important fishery organisms of India. It helps to earn a sizable amount of foreign exchange. They are in great demand both in the local and international markets. Third organism is lobster. Lobster belong to kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Crustacea, order Decapoda and genus is Phalaenurus. Lobster belongs to four main groups. They are clawed or true lobsters, spiny or rock lobsters, sand or slipper lobsters and coral lobsters. The lobsters of our country are called as spiny lobsters. The economically important species of spiny lobsters are Phalaenurus polyphagus, Homarus, Ornatus and versicolor species. Phalaenurus is commonly called as spiny lobster. Body is covered with spines and is greenish brown in color. Size ranges from 15 to 45 cm. The body is divided into cephalothorax and abdomen. The cephalothorax consists of head having 5 segments and the thorax having 8 segments. The abdomen consists of 6 segments and telson. Each body segment bears a pair of appendages on its ventral side. Sexes are separate. Development includes phylosoma larval stages. Habitat of lobster. Lobster is a marine, bottom-dwelling crustacean. This is an omnivorous animal feeding on worms, mollusks, corals and algae. Phalaenurus occurs in Asia, Europe and India. Economic importance of lobster. The lobster fishery of India gained importance only recently. Its food value was realized following the demand for lobsters in Western countries. India is one of the prominent countries in spiny lobster marketing. The lobsters are one of the most economically important fishery organisms of India. It helps to earn a sizable amount of foreign exchange. The lobsters are the most esteemed food among the marine food organisms. Therefore, they are in great demand both in the local and international market. The fourth organism which we are studying is pearl oyster. It belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Mollusca, class Bivalvia, order Pterida, genus Pinctada, species Futada. Pearl oyster are sedentary bivalves found in the ocean at the depth of 18 to 22 meter and found attached to rocky ridges. Pinctada Yucatan, found in Gulf of Mannar and Gulf of Kutch. They can move with the help of food, which is tongue-shaped organ capable for contraction and elongation. Pinctada Yucatan has two valves connected by a long straight hinge. The length of the shell is slightly greater than its width and the latter is about 85% of the length of the hinge. The body and shell are asymmetrical. The shell is shaped like a horseshoe. The prismatic layers forms the major portion of the shell and the nacreous layer is the inner pearly lining of the shell cavity. The right valve is flatter than the left and there are hinge teeth in both valves. The anterior ear is larger than in other members of the genus and there is a slit-like notch for the byssus threads to pass through at the junction of the ear and the rest of the shell. The posterior ear is comparatively large. The outer surface of the valves is scaly and reddish or golden brown with pale radiating streaks. The inner surface of the valve is lined with thick layer of the golden yellow nacre with a metallic sheen. The sexes are separate in Pinctada yucatan and gametes are released into the sea where fertilization takes place. That means fertilization is external. The developing larvae pass through a velliger stage and after about 24 days, it settles on the seabed and became juvenile oysters, which are known as spat. So these are the spat. And this pearl oyster attaches to the hard substratum by means of byssus threads. Habitat of pearl oyster. Pearl oyster is a marine, shallow water dwelling bivalve mollusk. It is a filter feeding on infusorians, foraminifers, radiolarians and other small planktonic organisms. Pinctada yucatan is native to Indo-Pacific region. Its range includes the Red Sea, the Persian Gulf and coastal waters of India, China, Korea, Japan and the Western Pacific Ocean. Economic importance of pearl oyster Pinctada yucatan. Pinctada yucatan are not typically harvested for food as other oyster species. Pinctada yucatan has been cultivated into a major commercial species for the pearl industry. Pearls have long been of economic importance as jewelry. This is all about pearl oyster. Thank you.